up and back. So this is your opportunity to fill the lungs completely up, inhaling up and back through the nose, exhaling through the nose. Let's do one more. We'll inhale, raise the shoulders up and try to touch the hands in the back. Exhaling, release. I'll show you from the back. So you won't be able to touch your hands in the back, you're just making an effort. So you're opening your rib cage sideways, inhaling up and back. Exhaling, release. Good. Let's bring the elbows up, holding the elbows, keeping the arms parallel to the floor. We'll bring both the elbows to the left side. The other way. Good. Will you be good? Feel the big stretch in your right shoulder and the right shoulder blade. Sending some deep breaths there. Back to the center, change side. Neck and shoulder, most of us hold a lot of stress. To the center, knees all the way down. How is everybody feeling? Good. Do you think we are doing yoga or we are just moving around?
Stretching out.
Stretching. There's a legend actually, there's a big story which my teacher used to tell me about 30 years back. What we are doing is jump right in. If you think about who invented yoga, the yoga came from the masters in Himalayas. They lived in mountains, right?